have a mathematics question that says, Mr. Banda makes dining and garden chairs. He intends to make at least 10 dining and at least 20 garden chairs. Write the inequality above. You need to understand that here we are talking about linear programming. Linear programming helps us in solving our daily problems, like this one. When they say inequality, it is just a mathematical statement which uses these symbols, greater than or equal to, less than or equal to, or greater than or less than there, okay? You need to understand that the many objects which we are given here are the dining and the garden chairs. In this case, we're supposed to use X and Y. This X will represent the number of the dining chairs. This Y will represent the number of garden chairs. Now, the question is saying, write the inequality above. Let's start. They have said he intends to make at least. In mathematics, the word at least simply means what? Greater than or equal to. Now, they're saying he intends to make at least 10 dining chairs. Okay? Now, since I've said dining, so dining, it is represented by X. So, you say X like this. Now they have said at least, meaning supposed to be greater than or equal to what? To 10. So you put 10 like this. So this is the first answer. The other one, again, they have said and at least 20 garden chairs. So now for garden chairs, we know it is for what? Y. So you say Y. This they have said at least. Simply means greater than or equal to what? 20 there. So this here is the answer.